12th question. There, if the radius of A plus and F minus are 133 picometers, so what is the ionic compound here given? Potassium fluoride. You know, sodium chloride, potassium sodium, all fluorides of sodium, potassium, rubidium, they have FCC lattice. So here, for 12th question, see the solution. Here, KF has rock salt structure. So you know, KF has rock salt. Rock salt means NaCl type structure. It is having NaCl type structure. Earlier, I discussed the structure of NaCl. For structure of NaCl, you know, where the atoms are present, cations are present at edge centers and body center, whereas anions are present at corners and face centers. Anions are present at corners and face centers. Cations are present at edge center and body center. You know, here asking for which one? Here edge length 200 picometers, A is given. Asking edge length A is given. What is that? See if the radius, sorry, radius are given here. One is for potassium radius 133. Similarly, for fluoride ion 136. Now, see here, when we draw a cube, in this cube, where the potassium and sodium ions are, potassium and fluoride ions are, I said na earlier, this is sodium ion, this is potassium ion, these are fluoride ions. Now, these three are in touch with each other. At corners, fluoride ions, and at the edge center, potassium ion. They are in touch with each other. But this distance from this center to this center gives what? Edge length A. So here, what is the formula we can write? From this sphere, half. From this sphere, half. That means 2 into radius of anion, fluoride ion, plus complete potassium ion is there. That means diameter we have to take. That's why 2 into radius of potassium ion equals to edge length A. So this formula we can derive from the KF structure, FCC structure. Now from this formula, what we can say? Here asking for the distance between K plus and F minus. That means between these two, what is the distance? That one we have to calculate. So what is the formula for that? A by 2. So this is half the distance. It is fluoride ion. This is fluoride ion. This one and this one fluoride ion. Inside potassium ion. Potassium ion. Now asking for the distance between K plus and F minus. Nearest distance. Means A by 2. How to get A by 2? Radius of fluoride ion plus radius of potassium ion equals to A by 2. Okay. So here, distance between the potassium and sodium ion be D. D equal to A by 2 formula. But A by 2 means radius of cation plus radius of anion. What is radius of cation? See, that is given. Radius of cation is 133 plus radius of anion is 136. Now the total answer is 269 picometers. So where the 269 picometers? It is in first option.